Oke teman-teman, kembali lagi bersama saya Puji, dan hari ini kita bakal lanjutin game The Witcher 3 lagi teman-teman. Dan kemarin kita di kesini dan dapat quest dari si itu, kita temukan Dun saudara masih hidup. Oke, jalankan quest yang tadi cuy.
Found Bastion. He survived the battle, hid in a ruined hut in the forest near the battlefield.
I can't believe it. I was sure I'd never see him again. Gods be praised.
Yeah, elf guardians too. Or at least one of them. Farewell.
Stop whimpering at me, sir.
Let's say, Chewie.
Bastion later, once it's safe.
Kita mau kesini cuy, kemarin kan nggak ada chest tuh ya, kita cari chest di sini guys. Ini ada chest nih cuy, lumayan. Gak ada chest juga di sini. Apa ini chest sih? Kita ke jembatan. Wira banyak banget itu. 3, 4. Ini guys. Jembatan dekat. Ada apa gitu di situ? Kita lanjut ke hutan, guys. Tuh, kepencet lagi.
Take it easy.
Oke, Putus palanya. Harta karun. Kita kesini lah. Ada ini. Kita ini cek.
Faster.
Kenapa sih ini? Gak jelas lah. Apa sih nyangkut-nyangkut begini ya? Nyangkut-nyangkut.
Wih. Gak liat guys, map guys. Darahan, nice. Kita ke sini. Thank you. ke sini.
Move it.
Ruang cuy. Lanjut ke. Coba ntar lihat kelemahannya itu apa. Nggak ada lagi. Rusak kah? Udah mau rusak loh. Ini lo bentar. Dah. Dulu kita mau kesini dulu.
Faster.
Wiper mahal itu. Mahal itu coy, sumpah. Tuh kan ada kan. Change step-step begini tuh ada aja. Celana lumayan. Sana sih lumayan. Not bad lah. Kita terbengkalai guys. lagi. Banyak nge. Sini dulu. Banyaknya cuy, kayaknya sampai sini deh. Ini masih ada lagi 3-4.
Heya.
Lagi dapat lagi. Tiny cuy, delusion. Oke. Ah tadi space to aktifkan maksudnya. Belum kebuka apa lagi.
Gini ya.
Cuy. Shit. Matoy. Kebelah dua. Matoy lawan gua cuy. Keliling hutan dulu guys, kita keliling hutan. Udah, keliling hutan ke sini. Atau ada tanda satu lagi.
Any shortcuts? Come on now.
Apa ini? Banyak, banyak mayat. Mayat kan bisa diambil.
Take it easy.
Itu apa ya? Ini. Oh, gak ada. Kesini coy. Nah, untuk menjual-jual barang.
desire. She withdrew it or not, but made soup out of something. But Tosley said he'd not give his dog this water. He grand told me about this water. Lad went missing.
Kemarin kan ada misi. Ada request. Aduh, salah kita cuy. Kesini lagi kita. Udah tahu aku ini.
What?
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
Witches.
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master Witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Show me what you got behind the counter.
Ada itu.
Looking for a woman, raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travelers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nation on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest in warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. But it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the Lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the privy without asking the Black One's permission first. And seems they hanged the Lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Thanks for everything. You bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Raven, a woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast, she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
I don't know. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
Uh-huh. And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
Once more, there are four factions.
What a waste of time! The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not! Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
Horsewoman of war? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Not a place I'd ever expect to find a scholar. Take it you're fleeing the war?
Quite the opposite. Chasing it. I'm headed for the front.
Tired of life?
I seek knowledge, which I value more than life itself. I've a thirst no dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion with my own eyes, understand it, and record it all in my chronicle, my magnum opus.
Take my advice. Go back to your books while you can. War's no game. No faculty meetings to attend, no tenure to gain, end notes to compile. First soldier you see will kill you.
Why would he do that? Me? A neutral civilian? A scholar?
Boots.
Come again?
He'll kill you for your boots. War reached Novigrad yet?
Nope. About it, it's only a matter of time. Nilfgaard on one bank, Redania on the other. Drooling over the city like dogs over a juicy bone.
Many a ruler's choked on that bone.
True. We value our liberty in Novigrad, and we know how to fight for it.
Mm-hmm. The scholars especially.
The sword is not the only weapon. Do not forget, architects from our academy designed the city walls. Walls no war machine has ever crumbled.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
Why not?
Splendid! Here's how it's done.
Sure.
It's not a game for everyone. Requires an analytical mind. If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to Gwent.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
Ah, you return. Shall I deal?
Let's play this game of yours.
Buat apa sih? Aduh, salah cuy. Ulang.
Ah, you return. Shall I deal?
Let's play this game of yours.
Itu di belakang itu kan. Lalu mantap.
An interesting round. If you desire a rematch, let me know.
For a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnapsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
and runs into a very patient witcher.
It's a Geralt of Rivia himself, the Butcher of Blaviken.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask, is this about love?
Guessed it. It's love.
I knew it at once.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Done drinking. Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Haven't done anything to you, so just calm down.
Of course not. You done nothing.
Horses working witchcraft. Get him!
How long you gonna make me wait?
You're dead!
Nice meeting you.
Freak.
About
looking for trouble.
Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby. Started poking him, arsehole, when he started twisting and squirming.
We meet again.
Thank you for saving me. People say all kinds of things about witches, but I've always known yours to be an honorable guild.
So you managed to salvage some goods?
Yes, but I await the repair of my wagon. As time passes, my losses grow. Do you need something? I'll let it go half free.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Level 4 ya? Kok ya berlevel 1? Tidak cukup. Kecilnya boleh mahal loh.
Take care.
Everything's gonna be fine. Griffin's taking his revenge. Carl put a pig out for it. A pig.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. Bootprints. A man's. Large. Stinks of piss and vodka. Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail. Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape. Lost his boots in the rush. Tracks lead back to the village.
Gonna hunt bears.
I have my eye on you, Nordling.
Bleeding, but not badly. Surface wound.
You know there's the griffin and all that. What do you say we go fishing?
What do I know?
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds. Drowner claw marks. It's gotta be him. Nasty wound. Run into a drowner?
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer, too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I ain't talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies do anything for gold, they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats, am I not right?
Listen. We can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Calm down. Now follow me.
Freak.
Up and at him.
Hmm? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you, I was drunk. Didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
villagers will really love you now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them. You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price. A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got.
Witcher. Witcher armor. Yes. Ini apa ember? Coba aja. Lagi.
So long.
Get canvas it is.
God's preserve you.
Feeling good. Hey.
Think those plums are wreaking havoc on me gut.
Another question. Secondary quests. Demand it. Add
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Fell dreadfully ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I feel for you, but this is my job. So let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin. That settles it then.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Mana dia? Oh itu yang tadi.
control test day, no Griffin would fly around.
No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Grass around the well scorched. Grass around the well scorched. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet was on an arm bone. Wonder where the rest of the body is. The body? Can't reach it from here.
Salah pencet.
Corpse hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to must be.
Hmm.
Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Wide pelvis. Winds howling. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off.
Oke guys, mungkin segini aja dulu untuk gameplay kali ini. Kita lanjut di part berikutnya guys ya. Bye-bye.